So, according to Mrs. Chesterfield, you had a pigeon pool party on the roof?
To be fair, that was not our original theme. The truth is, none of us sold our muffins, so we threw a party to raise the money.
What? So you did lie about the muffins? Okay, that's it. No more TV or internet for the rest of your lives. And your grandkids have lost their jetpack privileges. Yours too. And what they're all going to do is go up and clean that roof. Excuse me? We have a kitchen dragon here. We're not afraid to use it either. And it is the appliance we'll ever need.